Thank you. shine, for thy light is come. Arise, 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 shine, for thy light is come. And the
For behold, darkness shall cover the earth, and gross darkness the people, and gross darkness the people. But the Lord shall His glory shall be seen upon thee, and his glory shall be seen upon thee, and the Gentiles shall come to thy light, and kings to the brightness of thy rising.
suddenly there was Hallelujah! 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 holiday concert, I just want to express how consistently inspired I am by the extraordinary talent of your students up here who have chosen to work so hard. A special thanks to our parent volunteers, our chair people, Heather Lee, Julie Burson, Randy Higgins, Hyacinth Wilson. We have a small token of our love and esteem for you. And our three big boss ladies, Deborah Lajanis, Karina Tinsley, and Julie Buto. Thank you so much for all that you did. And I also want to thank our Mukilteo community and our administrators for their consistent support. I feel like we have created this celebration of artistry and community spirit together. Thank you so much and happy holidays.
Before we go, I just want to say, we all want to say thank you to the people who are working twice as hard as us. If you've ever met a music teacher, you know it's not the same as a normal teacher. They have to do all of this. No math teacher is doing this on a Sunday. So we want to say thank you so much for giving us this opportunity. Having a choir sing and an orchestra play at the same time is really quite rare in any musical world. So to be able to do this in high school is really special, and we all cherish the work that goes into it from our teachers. Thank you.
All right, so lights up and have a safe drive home. Thanks so much. Yeah, so come on up, parents.